you could tell how Hog fans in Arlington started the first part of the game, but what about the thousands here in Arkansas?
4029's Ross Ellett standing by in the masses enjoying tonight's matchup. Ross?
Well, we are here live right now along Dixon Street here in Fayetteville, and well, it's a beautiful night, and usually there's a lot of activities even just along the streets. That's not so much the case tonight. Everybody is inside the bars watching the games tonight. Now, we caught up with some very excited Razorback fans. We can even hear some of them cheering on those fans. Some of those excited, energetic fans just a few minutes ago in Buster's, we caught up with them. Everyone was cheering on the Hogs, and the Razorbacks are giving them a lot to cheer for. At least it's a little bit earlier tonight. After a Tyler Wilson touchdown pass, the bar lit up with excitement, and the Hog calls started rolling up and down the hill here on Dixon Street.
In a lot of plays where, oh, I wish we would have got it, but then they come back and they get the first down. I mean, Kansas State, very respectable opponent. Very respectable opponent.
Now, while the spirit is certainly very high here along Dixon Street and then also all along Fayetteville, there's not as many people right here in Dixon Street as what you may normally find on a Friday or a Saturday night. But then again, class isn't in session. It doesn't come into session until January 17th. And a lot of those Razorback fans still home, not returning to school quite yet.
Art Ross reporting in Fayetteville tonight, or they're just down in Arlington at the game.